The Manitou Climber is really a versatile tool. It ranges from a great entry-level climber for younger kids, but as you start to apply it to higher decks, it really is one of the most challenging climbers that we've attempted to make.
They'll maybe not make it the first time, maybe not make it the second time, but that third time when they do, there's this major sense of accomplishment. And those are important things we want them to learn on the playground that transcend the space and really help them later in life.
So through the center of the climber, there's a very challenging geometric pattern, and that presents a series of random footholds and handholds. We've intentionally put breakaway points on the left and right side, and those are sure places to put your foot and sure places to put your hands. So if at any point you feel like the challenge is too much, there's sort of a bailout point that still allows you to bypass the challenge and get to the top. Our hope is that once kids get more familiar with the climbing challenge, they will focus all of their attention on the center and continue to find different routes.
Nobody wants to go somewhere and know that they can conquer every obstacle. It's not fun, it's not challenging, it's not engaging, and that's where we lose children. When you're getting to that 10 to 12 year old range, we want to provide them some sort of challenge that might be something that they would see in a rock climbing gym. It might be something that they would do on an obstacle course in gym class. We want to give them that experience on the playground and make sure that they're challenged and engaged over and over again.
Burke's all new Manitou Climber. This is climbing play that moves me.